everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Rubal and I make videos related to beauty, fashion, cooking, lifestyle and about my daily life. And guys, I am actually putting some travel vlogs as well on my channel, like Janpad vlog. So if you really like it, then please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit on that like button if you really like this video. So coming back to today's video, this video is all about Nykaa haul, as a title of the video said. So guys, I always purchase new things from Nykaa, and this time I've purchased like almost one or two things which are newly launched on Nykaa. So that's why I wanted to share those things with you people, so that you guys can get an idea if you can buy it or not to buy it. So yeah, without further ado, let's get started. As I always say, this is the box from Nykaa, and this is the repeated thing which I every time talk when I make Nykaa video. So this is the box from Nykaa, and I got four stuff this time because I really need those stuff. And two stuffs are not of my need, it's my kind of love for those products, but two things were really of my need. So the first thing I wanted to share with you is L'Oreal 6 Oil Nourishing Conditioner. I use this conditioner for my curly hair. It's really good for your curly hair. It is a silicon free conditioner and sulfur free, which makes this conditioner very good for your hair. And if you wanted to use it as a leave-in conditioner, you can do that as well. So it retails for 185 rupees for approx 195 or 185 ml of product. So I got 10% extra as well on this product. So guys, I really like this conditioner because this is actually very thick and creamy, which actually stick on your hair for a very long time and make it much smoother as compared to the other conditioner available in the market. So definitely, if you're looking for a conditioner on a budget, then go for it. Next product which I recently started using, I actually purchased it long time back, but I stopped using it because I thought to use a lot of chemical on your hair is always bad. But guys, I feel like this product, which is Pantene Pro V Oil Replacement, a power of nourishing oil in a cream form. It retails for I got it for 150 rupees after discount, and this is a very huge tube. I think it is of this is of 180 ml. So I started using it recently because I already had the old like packaging of it with me. So I quite like it. I actually use it after my hair wash. So I actually use it as a leave-in conditioner and just use that crunching method on my hair. So I will actually definitely make a video on it, how I take care of my curly hair. Definitely wait for it. But yeah, I use it as a leave-in conditioner and it works perfectly for my curly hairs. Definitely a must buy if you have really frizzy and curly hair. Next two products are my absolute favorite because these are the things I was really wanted to try this time. The first thing which actually or the third thing which I wanted to show you is Lakme Insta Liner Water Resistance Liner. This is basically not a waterproof one, but Lakme earlier had only one shade in this particular liner, which retail for 101 or 110 rupees. This one is of green color. I will actually show you a hand swatch of it as well, but before that I wanted to tell you that they do have green, blue and golden color in this packaging, which retail for 120 rupees, and this also retails for 120 rupees, but the black one retails for 110 rupees. But guys, let me tell you that as this is not a waterproof one, but still the color is gorgeous. So this is the tip of this liner, and this is very nice green color. After it dries up, it is a very nice green color on your eyes. I I really love this shade basically, guys, because there was a time when I used to go to office, I really was fond of green and blue light, but I don't know why I stopped using it, but this time I thought of trying it again, and this one is really nice on a budget. The last thing, which is my ultimate favorite, is Nykaa Ultra Matte Lip Shade in the shade Jane. So it retails for 599 rupees, but for this amount, they are giving a very nice ultra matte lipstick to you, which actually stays on your lips for a very long time, believe me, you guys. And this is a very nice brownish nude kind of a shade. I really own this kind of shade in my collection, but the formula is to die for. The formula is extremely creamy and it is kind of a velvety matte texture, and I would say that it really resembles MAC lipsticks to me, so that's why I really like its formula. And the color is very nice brownish nude shade, and it will actually going to suit each and every one of you. And I purchased this shade because recently I found many YouTubers raving about this shade particular, so that's why I thought that I already have Nefertiti, which is one of their best shade, so why not to try this Jane shade, which is very nice shade. So go for it, guys, if you are looking for a very nice complimenting nude shade for you people. So yeah, that was all I bought from Nykaa. And I really like all of the products because I am really going to use it for me in this summer season. And please let me know that which product is your favorite out of all. And if you really like this video, then please give this video a big thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel. Click on that bell icon to get regular notifications on my upcoming videos. And guys, follow me on Instagram. My Instagram handle is Hope Happiness Wizard. And yeah, please comment down below that which video you wanted to see next. I will really love to do that video for you people, and see you in my next video. Till then, take care of yourself. Bye bye.